on their top line with Jake DeBrusk on the left side and Kiefer Sherwood on the right side, who has scored goals in each of the last two games. Holtlander, Levin there as well, but Vancouver's got the puck. Head back to the point, Perotic sends it on goal, and that'll be snared. Moving down was Nick Jensen, trying to hold the zone, backed up by Greg, who missed DeBrusk with a hit. And here's Jake DeBrusk work again. Fires that, throws it forward, and rolls just wide as Omar got a piece.
With a little stutter step. Looks like he's going to be pinched off here. Gets right around Greg, then nice little lift of the stick there that opened up the lane. Shot not sure. Omar wasn't quite sure where it was, and Pettersson just tracking the puck, trying to grab it. And as a bounce over, yeah, one hopper there.
Now Suter, watched by Shabbat. Joshua along the board, trying to work his way in front, and Allmark down, and finally able to cover up, making changes as Claude Giroux moves through center. Onto the left side, Norris. There's Norris snapping the first shot on goal for Ottawa. Ended up on the wrong side of a 3-2 decision. Here's Bluger. Up top for Hughes, sidesteps Patterson, great move, fires right on the rebound. Patterson gets it back from DeBrusk. Three power play goals for number 40. Seven power play assists for Hughes as he walks the line, fires a blocker stop. Now able to set up with Patterson, cheating down low and now feeding it up high for Hronek. Philip Hronek, watched by Norris. Connor Garland, snaps the shot, scores! Tipped in front, Jake DeBrusk gets a stick on it, and Vancouver strike first.
You know, how many times do you hear coaches, when a power play is getting a little stale, to just get the puck to the net? Passing to the outside, nothing's available in through the lanes, but you've got a presence in front in DeBrusk, and that's Garland just having his mind, I'm just going to throw it to the net. You know, no chance to make a pass, a simple looking play, and Allmark maybe a little bit deep as Jake DeBrusk, how about that? Right up into the corner there.
Loose for Pinto. Back to the line. Here's Sanderson. Zoo walking in front. And it stayed out. Redirected back the other way by Jake DeBrusk.
Well, they get the lead, but Ottawa comes right back here with, look at this chance. As, oh, it goes off the skate of Greg. He's not able to get it with his
career. But trying to bump a three-game winless streak. And down by one as we start the second period. Shot attempts 19-13. To check in behind. Trying to slip the checking of Susie in front. Stutzla on the backhand. And down was Lankinen. Penalty coming up.
Here by Tkachuk. He's got his head up. Finds Stutzla in the middle. And there's just the hook on the hands as Batherson couldn't get the rebound thanks to a good save by Lankinen. But that trio draws the power play.
Four power play goals on the year for Tkachuk. He's got it back to Stutzla. Around to the far side, Josh Norris is after it. Picked up by Batherson. Here's Drake Batherson for Sanderson. Shooting, loose in front, Tkachuk scores! And the game is tied!
In on the side, Batherson spreads it out, and then right on the doorstep, a double deflection goes right off his pad. Watch how quickly he's able to identify where the puck is. Gets it in between his feet, gets it into open ice, and just like that, this game.
Zub works his way out. It's a 3-on-2. Short-handed for Ottawa front. Zub stopped on a brilliant save by Kevin Lankinen.
Just try to come out and close the gap as best he can, and he gets sliding a little bit, but nice job of Zub just flying down the middle and just closing those legs. He actually gets pushed across afterwards.
Off the boards, out to center, it bounced past Hamannik. The lead feed for Stutzla, cut off nicely by Myers. And here's Sasson into the zone, Bluger scores! And Max Sasson has his first NHL point! Teddy Bluger with a go-ahead goal.
You see the reaction right away. This play is made by Myers. He jumps up into the play, a little support pass here, takes it to the outside, and then that quick little short side shot by Bluger. And you want to talk about a memorable moment, here it is. Does a nice job of backing the D off to create a little time. There you go.
Fired back out to center, turned over. Here's Ridley Gregg trying to speed in, and Henderson broke up that play, and it's back out to center ice. Here comes Sherwood. He's allowed to walk in. A pass across. Scores, and it's a beauty. Jake DeBrusk doubles down, and it's a two-goal Canucks lead.
He plays with such emotion and passion. Here's just a turnover that looks like Ottawa is going to be able to close it back. Sherwood protects the puck, takes it to the outside. Sold that he was going to shoot for a split second. Once the defender goes down right here, he slides it across, and you can see Allmark was stuffed to that right side. And Jake DeBrusk, good patience here, pulls it across and holds it just long enough to get it past.
With Juleson, who went by him. One last attack, a break for Norris. In, and unable to beat Lankin, and it's centered off Juleson wide of the net.
This chance, they'll watch the hit coming up right here as Juleson steps up. That allows the lane on a goal. I mean, there's a lot of pressure. You sign a big deal, and Jake's got that personality that he's just been able to persevere. And the payoff is once it starts going well, you can sense that there's some chemistry with this trio as well.
So different lines being deployed here in the third period for Travis Green. Brought in by Pettersson. Tried to pass across to DeBrusk in front. On the line, scores. Finished off by Kiefer Sherwood.
Through this stretch for Ottawa, they lose the puck battle in the neutral zone. Now down deep. You've got bodies there, but nobody in the inside as Jake DeBrusk keeps it alive. Allmark makes the save there on the rebound. One whack at it, two whacks at it, and Sherwood able to get inside of Jensen and able to get a piece of it as that one was in play.
Retrieved there by Juleson. He'll get it outside the line into the Vancouver bench. And play is called, but you just could feel this was coming. Brady Tkachuk and Dakota Joshua.
Feeling about this, Chris, is if you're the Ottawa Senators trying to come back into a game, you just had Tkachuk sitting for 2 minutes in the penalty box. Now you got another five.
We'll get at least five, and you just could sense this was brewing for the last few shifts.
Yeah, it just, to me, you know his heart's always in the right spot, but to me it's incredible wasted energy.
Norris had shouldered Soucy out of the way, and Soucy takes exception to that. Fired back into the Vancouver zone. Loose puck. Comes to the net. They score. Claude Giroux gets one back.
There's no call to be made. Now he can't get to it. And credit Giroux, just the quick little turn on. How about that? Right between his legs. And as the righty there puts it through his legs and in one motion up and over the...
Perron trying to center it. And it's chipped away. A smaller play by Sanderson. Holds his own. Loose in front. Pinto was taken down. Pinto to the corner. Knocked it free for Stützle. Back up top for Sanderson. Watched by Pettersson as he played it off on the left flank. Here's Stützle in front. Scores! One goal game. 43.5 left. And the 100th career goal for Tim Stützle.
Big one that gives you some life and some hope, but that extra man, you just use that ability to find the opening, and he got robbed on one earlier that he had a one-time shot that was blocked. This time, quick release, didn't waste any time. Lankin and sliding across, looked like it went right underneath the pad. And
here's Giroux, winning another faceoff. Stützle back to the line, gets it back, tries to get it across Sanderson. Over on that flank, it's loose in front of the net, chopped in front, and the Canucks are clear. Back inside the line, Sanderson hustles back. He gets the puck, now he's got to cut, hustle north. Up ahead, Pinto, over the line, pass hit escape. They've run it out of time, and the Canucks will hold on for a 4-3 victory to start this road trip. And now 7-1 on the road.